before we start bathing Emerald and Diamond, let's get the brisket on.
I have a great brisket. It's so good. Very meaty. Folds really easily. Right here. And I've got some Dijon mustard. Put that on. It's a little coating. It helps your seasoning really well. I wish I could remember the name of the channel. It's a YouTube channel that I got that off of, but that's how he did it. But you can do it with whatever. And then I've got some Italian seasoning. It's really, really good. Put that on there. I also have some salt lick, dry garlic seasoning. It's a little bit worn. I use it like that. I'm almost out. I'll get some more. Sprinkle it very generously. And this, I'm not for sure how to say it. I got it, but it's so good. It's chimichurri. That's probably not how you pronounce it though. But it does have lemon, pepper, parsley, shallots, garlic, black pepper, and red chilies. It's just another seasoning. Over to this side. John Mustard. Should I cover it? Really good. Salt. A set amount. It's really anything. It's more of a seasoned taste. It's probably a couple of teaspoons, or probably a couple of tablespoons of each of these.
Brisket's in. Gonna cook it at 225 to 230 till it reaches 165 degrees. And then I'm gonna wrap it in foil until it reaches 195 degrees. Yum. Okay, so the brisket's on. Let's get the doggies and give them their bath. Thank you. work. Emerald, no! Emerald, no! So they gave me a workout. Yes, and we have a broken pool. Did you see it? We definitely need a new pool. This is why we take our pets to the groomers for their baths. Okay, so the brisket is cooking at 230. It is 157 degrees on the internal temp. Gonna let it cook till 165. Then I'm gonna wrap it in foil. I'm gonna turn down my grill to about 175. Until my internal tip gets to 195. It's gonna take a few hours, but smells great. It's cooking nicely. Well, I got Diamond and Emerald back in the yard. They escaped after their baths and went over to visit Tucker and Daisy. That's the first place they go whenever they can get a chance to get out of the yard. They go and visit them. So got them back. Of course, they're filthy, but oh well, what you gonna do? It is going to be a few hours before the brisket gets done, but I'm gonna go ahead and put out this video. I hope you enjoy it and miss everybody. See you soon. Please hope you like it. Please like it, please subscribe, please comment. Bye-bye.